My favorite scene from The Giver is definitely the ceremony of 12. That is the moment when each child who's turning 12 is to get their assignment. They're waiting for their fate. What are they going to do for the rest of their lives?
The part in The Giver that really stands out to me whenever I think about the book and talk about the book are Jonas's rules that he gets once he has his assignment. And of all of the rules, that last one, number 8, is you may lie. And I think that that is, it's so revelatory for him and so frightening. And, you know, I think all kids go through this period in time where they realize that not everybody is telling the truth all the time. And it's shocking in real life, but then to see it in this wholly manufactured society, to learn that things are not what they seem, it's chilling.
My now 12-year-old daughter read The Giver for the first time. She loves dystopian, and I finally told her, Molly, if you're gonna read all this dystopian, you have to read the book that started it. And I handed her The Giver, and all she wanted to know was, Mom, what's release? What's release? What's release? I said, Molly, I can't tell you. You just have to keep reading. And when she finally got to that scene, and if you've read The Giver, you know that scene. And she came up to me, she's like, Mom, why didn't you tell me this is horrible? How could they do that? And I said, because Molly, if I would have told you, you wouldn't have had that moment. And she smiled.
When he finally realizes what's going on with the release and what that really means and what his father has been involved in, you experience that scene on such an emotional level. You're feeling it just as much as Jonas is.
I think my favorite moment is when Jonas realizes what's going to happen to Gabriel. I think it's really important to understand that everything leading up to that point has just been almost like a game. And he's been playing with the rules and trying to figure out how he fits in. So I think clarifying that with kids and having them understand. I mean, the discussions around that particular scene were really intense.
When Jonas learns about war, that is a powerful, powerful scene. And even talking about it right now, I can feel that same kind of reaction.
The favorite moment was when he discovered the color red. And it was the red of the apple, the red of the sled, I believe, and the red of Fiona's hair. And those three, the three items she chose, the apple, which to me, that's early childhood, and the sled, that's kind of, you know, the activity, the energy of middle childhood, and then a girl's hair, because the stirrings have begun, right? Genius. And just, I'm getting goosebumps. Because there's something about that color and the insertion of color and that a child wouldn't know color, and now he does.